New information now on a shooting in Sacramento County. Deputies say two men were found dead inside of a home on La Riviera Drive near Watt Avenue. At this point, they have no information about a possible suspect. It's unclear the relationship between the victims.